The stage was set for a compelling ninth round showdown at Copthall Stadium as the points perfect defending champions hosted fourth placed Loughborough Lightning. The women in black were returning after a 2-week break, but showed no signs of rust here as the ball was deftly worked to Zoe Harrison and then fizzed out to captain Lottie Clapp with just 6 minutes played. Loughborough responded immediately as a pinpoint kick from Helena Rowland provided the perfect attacking platform for their forwards, whose bulldozing move off the back of a line-out was finished off by Lark Davies. After Emily Scarrett had coolly slotted the extras to give Loughborough the edge, Saracens' kicker was next to contribute, as Zoe Harrison burst through a tackle just outside the 22 and wove her way through Lightning's clutches to dot down a stunning solo score. Moments after Harrison had converted her own, Loughborough's pack answered as Red Rose's hooker Davies timed her storming approach perfectly to carve through the host's defensive line and over the whitewash. Her ninth of the season placed her top of the Allianz Premier 15's try-scoring leaderboard. Smelling blood, Lightning looks to strike again, and Saracens conceded a penalty in their efforts to hold the purple waves at bay. Scarrett's kick was good, and the reigning champions were down 12-17. The newly crowned Six Nations Player of the Tournament was soon involved again, pinning Saracens deep in their own half with a thunderous kick before Loughborough stole the host's line-out and the outside centre released formidable finisher Rona Lloyd on the wing with a skip pass and set up their third try of the day. The final minute of the first half saw Saracens exert some pressure of their own and Marley Packer thundered over off the back of an attacking line-out to narrow the gap as the whistle blew, the defending champions in unfamiliar territory and down 17-34. They wasted no time in launching a comeback attempt, however, and May Campbell was swift to spot a gap in the Loughborough defence. The hooker's grab and go from the base of a ruck brought her season's try tally to 8 and narrowed the gap to 2. Over the course of the second half, the host's star-studded engine room began to edge the arm wrestle, and in the 52nd minute, Canada's Sophie Degoody exploded over the whitewash after several fearsome phases from the two-time league winners. Harrison duly converted, and for the first time since the 17th minute, the women in black were in the driver's seat. A nervy final quarter followed, during which a series of crucial turnovers by Packer kept Alex Austerbury's side a whisker ahead, despite Harrison receiving a yellow card for being caught off her feet. The whistle sounded, and Saracen's perfect start to their title defence was maintained. 29-24. A Christmas cracker had to be done in the last round of 2020 action.